Hello everybody, I am Dr. Mahua Roy, Consultant Pediatric Cardiologist, Rabindranath Tagore, International Institute of Cardiac Sciences, Kolkata. Today I would like to discuss about fetal echocardiography, which is a kind of advanced investigation not readily available everywhere because it needs higher generation ultrasound machine as well as properly trained pediatric cardiologist to do it. But this is a high time we should discuss about the advantages of fetal echocardiography. Fetal echocardiography is a kind of ultrasonography which is done during pregnancy to evaluate the fetal heart. By this test, we can assess structure, function, rate and rhythm of the fetal heart. It is typically done in between 18 to 24 weeks of gestation, but it can be done before or after that stipulated time if necessary. But the million dollar question is that, is it indicated for each and every pregnancy? The answer is yes. Fetal heart assessment should be done thoroughly at the time of anomaly scan. And if there is any doubt, fetal echocardiography by experienced pediatric cardiologist should be offered. And other cases, if the pregnancy is high risk, like that of woman is suffering with diabetes mellitus or taking anti-epileptic medication, or she is already having a baby with congenital heart disease, or it is an IVF pregnancy, in those cases, fetal echocardiography should be offered. But why we are so much interested to know fetal heart before birth? Because some of the baby with heart disease may die immediately after birth if we don't interfere at that point of time. By fetal echocardiography, we can exclude complex congenital heart disease. But we have to also understand that minor heart defect like small hole in the heart or minor valve problem may not be assessed or picked up with 100% accuracy. Now, in nutshell, what are the advantages? Number one, if these tests turn out to be normal, then it gives immense pleasure or satisfaction to the mother that this baby is not suffering from any complex heart disease. And it is also important for the obstetrician. He can decide the site of delivery, place of delivery, and timing of the delivery. The second advantage, if baby is suffering with some congenital heart disease, then we can advise delivery in a higher center with facilities of pediatric cardiologists. By this way, this baby can get proper treatment at right time. And the third advantage, unfortunately, if the specific baby is suffering from very severe complex congenital heart disease with lesser chance of survival after birth, then obstetrician can advise not to continue this specific pregnancy. Now, last but not the least, that we are giving huge importance to diagnosis of Down syndrome before birth. But this Down syndrome diagnosis needs ultrasound, blood test and some kind of invasive test, that is aminocentesis. But congenital heart disease can be picked up with fetal echocardiography, which is an ultrasound test without any side effects to the fetus and the mother.